Hi, I'm James from SE Electronics, and this is the latest collaboration between ourselves and Mr. Rupert Neve. This is the SE RN17 pencil instrument mic. This has been in development now for about 2 years, ever since the launch of the RNR1. In fact, before the launch of the RNR1, we've been working on this microphone. The RNR1 was our large ribbon mic that we built with Rupert Neve, pretty much universally acclaimed by all of the press and endorsees all over the world as one of the best ribbon mics ever made. And we think this is going to fall into that class of product when it comes to instrument mics as well. The price point is around about $1,100, about £900, including tax. And it's got the same basis for the large transformer that you find in the RNR1, which is also the transformer base that's used in the 5088 mixing console. So it's a very high-end transformer. That's the first time that's ever been done in a pencil mic, as you'll see. Pretty obvious where the transformer is. It's also got the world's smallest capsule. This is a 17mm capsule with a 15mm diaphragm. It's the world's smallest true condenser capsule, gold sputtered. And that means that the high frequency response is absolutely amazing on this thing. So you've got loads of headroom in the transformer, which means it's ultra quiet. The coloration is absolutely fantastic. It sounds beautiful. And the frequency response given to it by the capsule is about as good as you could possibly make it. And that's the RN17, which is shipping next month.